it's similar to asking the IRS to fill out your tax return. I mean, what do you think the chances are that the IRS is going to look for every possible deduction you can find to minimize the amount of tax you owe to the government? The insurance company adjuster has no incentive to maximize and give you every dollar that you're entitled to under your policy. You need someone that advocates on your behalf.